Welcome back to the channel, Curbs PH here. At ito ang vlog ni Yana kasamang SB19. Let's go!
Presence of mind sa mga leaders natin. At maraming nanonood ng mga motorists. Sana hindi umiinit ang ulo nila at sagasaan kami.
So, saan kaya sila pupunta, mga kaibigan?
Talking about collabing for a while now, and now it's actually happening. The previous vlog in my channel, I played the Who's Most Likely to Challenge with SB19.
Ala, hindi ko pa napapanood.
They even taught me the dance.
It's ironic. Isa sa pinakamalaking YouTuber sa buong Pilipinas, tinuruan ng SB19 sa mayaw. Sino ang pro ngayon? Let's go, no? Syempre. No, pero ano 'yan eh? Yung learning naman diyan is mutual. May na-learn si Niana at for sure meron namang ideas na na-learn yung SB19 mula kay Niana. So give and take din 'yan. Pero alam mo 'yun, napaka-ano lang, no? Niana, tuturuan ka namin. Let's go.
Video or an actual SB19 X Niana song. But no.
What?
Actually today, natawid kami ng kalsada. So yes, we are gonna do a crosswalk concert performance. Dancing to SB19 hits.
So sa Manila ata ginanap to, mga kaibigan, no? So, wow! Napakaswerte naman na nakapanood noon. Libre ba yon? May bayad ba yon? Ano bang nangyari doon? Kung libre yon, napakaswerte nyo. Niana and SB19 in one place. Tapos ganun yung mga itsura. Napakalulupet, pre. Nakakainggit.
Sobrang hype ako, T. You know what? Let's go! We've seen Hollywood do it for years now. And I was like, why not try and be the first one in your country? Let's get ready.
I'm very, very nervous because ang hirap ng steps, SB19 pa nagturo sa akin.
Oh, sorry! Sobra!
Hopefully, I get the steps right later. So, Kevin, at the 10, let's go!
Alright! And we are ready, as you can see, fit check.
Hey, the drip, bruh!
Fit check. You know what? Actually, one of my fears is actually crossing the street. I have to have someone hold my hand, you know? I don't like the feeling of cars in front of me. It's a day that I also face my fears.
Sana all. Sana all takot mag-cross the street kasi baka mabangga ng mga car, no? Ganun ka kayaman, kaibigan. Di mo kasi na-experience niya na nasabihan ka ng magulang mo na kung ayaw mong maipit at mamatay hayop ka, tumingin ka sa kaliwa, tumingin ka sa kanan kasi kung di ka titingin, mapipisat ka. Hey.
Ayan na. Got any tips for me crossing the street?
Just look on both sides.
Look both sides while I'm dancing. Yeah.
That's diba?
Go, kuya. I don't think he knows what we're up to today. Nagpalit pala ako, guys. I changed my mind right to quick. Guwelhe. Yes, hello. Hello, where are you?
The restaurant.
Guess what I'm doing today?
What you doing?
I'm gonna do a crosswalk performance.
Crosswalk palit.
James Corden with BTS.
So ano siguro to behind the scenes ng crosswalk na performance nila. Hindi ko pa napapanood yung performance na yun na. Bakit? Saan na-upload yun?
I'm doing it with SB19.
Okay,
bye, enjoy with your date. What is up, party people?
Sana all.
I'm with SB19. Let's go. We're about to perform on a crosswalk. Na-rehearse nyo ba ulit?
Niana, alam mo ano masasabi ko sa'yo, girl? Hindi na nila kailangan mag-rehearse. Kahit on the spot pa yan. Kahit freestyle, kayang-kaya na.
Yung mag-performance, so, narumble-rumble na yun.
Pwede na!
Nakakapag
Napaka-humble naman yan. Napakaangas ng pormahan. Grabe talaga yung ura nila, no? Putik talaga, me. Aha.
Okay, so we got our scooters right here. Bam! We're gonna use this going to the crosswalk. Let's go to the crosswalk! Follow me!
Alam mo, sorry kung pinopost ko, no? Pero I have to say na yung pormahan ngayon tsaka yung fashion ng SB19 is mas nagiging mas malupit kasi hindi na sila ano ngayon medyo staple dun sa mga dark, yung mga black na suit. Nag-explore na sila ngayon sa mga more light na mga suit, mga violet, the red, the hair. Napaka ano, napaka vibrant tignan tsaka napaka astig at tsaka alam mo yun, napaka joyful ng kulay. Yeah. Astig-astig ang buhok na ano, Miken. Okay, Josh. Tell, of course, no?
The plan is we perform facing here. Diba, wala pa. Chilang kami. Nag-go eh.
Bakit parang bakit parang wala akong nakikita ang mga 18 na nagtutumpukan? Nasaan kayo? Nasaan tayo nung nangyayari ng mga katong ka? Men, dapat nababaliw na tayo dyan. Bakit parang yung mga taong andyan hindi deserve mag na tumayo at manood dyan? Dapat isang batalyon ng 18 yung andyan. Hindi nyo alam yung mga nakatayo dyan na hindi nakatingin, nanonood. Hindi nyo alam. You don't know what you're missing. Yeah, hindi nyo alam ang nawawala. Missing. Let's go.
Yeah. Ayun naman tayo, mag-stretching na tayo sa bed. Kaya ba natin today? Kaya. We start with what?
Parang wala naman yun.
Next na ito.
Shoot! Sheesh!
Let's go.
This is Niana B19. Presence of mind.
Ba't kinakabahan ako?
Baka mabangga ka eh. Yun naman pinaka ano, worst na mangyayari sa'yo. Mabangga ka sa likod. Oh, merong mga 18, bruh. Nababaliw talaga ako sa mga camera angles nila, yung mga zoom. Kahit yung simpleng zoom tsaka zoom out, sabay dun sa movements. Hindi to parang ano lang eh, parang chamba lang na, zoom ganito eh. May timing to eh, napakasarap talaga sa tempo, napakaganda. Hindi ko alam kung ako lang ba, parang lumalabas sa screen yung epekto sa akin ito eh. Kailangan kong i-post kasi baka i-block na naman ni YouTube to. Bakit kasi buong what na kanta yung naka-feature sa vlog na to. Pero wow, nakita mo naman yung mga drip nila dito, yung mga ganun-ganun ni Stealth. Nakita mo ba yung Superman natin?
Mahiwaga bawat kasarang bintana, ngayon magbubukas.
Ay nako, sorry. I need to pause it. Kasi baka makat tong part na to mamaya. Hype kasi yung ano nila eh. Bakit kasi binablock agad? Nagre-react naman si Kirby, si Curbs PH. Let's go! Kailangan natin i-pause, pre. Napakasarap. Pero, I need to pigil myself, bruh. Masa. Wah, 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 wah. Aha, aha. Sana hindi to ma-block mamaya. What? What? Hey, wow, that was amazing. Hindi ko lubos maisip kung yung kanta ba na yun, tinapos ba talaga nila? Or akma lang doon sa, di ba magre-red yun? Di ba may akma lang yun na time? Interval bago dadaan ulit o magi-green. Hindi ko alam kung what you call this, kung akma ba yung time doon o talagang inextend nila yung time para sa performance. But nevertheless, napakaswerte ng mga tao doon, napakaswerte ng mga tricycle drivers, yung mga sasakyan dumadaan. Hindi nyo alam kung anong pinapanood nyo, bruh.
Parang gusto ko ituloy, parang stop muna kayo dyan.
Guys, we are moving to the other side of the crosswalk because there seems to be more cars, so I think it's more worth it if we perform in front of them. So we forgot that it's very hot in the Philippines. Tignan mo yung mga outfit namin, no? Mga jacket, mainit pala sa Pinas. So now we're off to the second song. Nagulat ako.
So sa ibang lugar na naman. Bazinga. Dito yung mga 18, pre.
Let's go!
Ready na, ready na tayo.
Ready pa!
Apa-alenga! Aha! So yun ang napakalupit nating post sa araw nito. Hindi ko alam kung mag-work to, no, pero napaka ano kasi napaka bad trip kasi ni YouTube, all right? Yeah, let's go. sorry kung mainis kayo, pero pag na-block to, okay lang sana kung hindi ma-monetize. Wala naman akong pakialam, 'di ba? Kahit walang hindi ma-monetize, wag lang ma-block. Who's the boss now? I just turned the world upside down. Now y'all can't quit thinking cause you wonder how I did it down to kick it brown how.
He's holding his phone.
Hey, this is my legacy. Legacy.
How you gonna get to me when I get the almighty word made up every day?
Yeah. Napakalupit. Isang malupit na kantana naman. Aha? Nagulat ka ba sa pag-post ko? Ganun talaga, let's go!
Let's go, Rihanna!
Hey, yung gasolina! Hey, afa alinga! Ipinost ko na naman para di ma-monetize, ah!
Let's go, guys!
Woo! Superman, bro! Yeah! Napakalupit! Napakalupit! Look at you! Look at you! Grabe naman kung makapikip itong mga hayop na to.
Nice one! That was a good one! Thank you po!
Next
performance
natin is Go Up.
To perform that, we need to go up. I love Go Up. Diba yung break talaga nila, yung Go Up, man? I like that song. I really like that song. Uh-huh. wasted.
Good luck doon. Tsaka presence of mind sa mga nurse natin.
Naka-leather jacket ka pa sa napaka-init na panahon. Go, go, go! I like this song, bro. Ay naku, ang ganda talagang yung wag iposto pre. Kaso iba block to, walang kwenta tong video pag binlock nila. Sa dilim walang makakapi. Chorus na. I need to post it. I have to say something, no? Kahit hindi mo kilala yung SB19, tas si Niana lang kilala mo dito kasi most of the average Filipinos just know Niana for sure. Bra, kasi konting percentage pa lang yung sa SB19, no? Hindi naman natin may pagkakaila yun. Makikita mo tong chemistry, yung movement, synchronization, the talent ng mga lalaking to. Maiisip mo talaga, sino to sila? Ano to sila? Because they deserve this shit. They deserve to be known. They deserve this spotlight. This is so freaking amazing, bruh. Kaya, kahit di mo sila kilala, kikilalanin mo sila kasi napakalupit, bruh. Napakahat naman, nakasando lang sa, ano? Here we gonna go. Oh. Yes. Ito ba yan? May napipipip talaga? O edited yung pipip? Nakaka-insult ko.
Crosswalk performance. How was it, guys?
Oh. Right.
Many people actually, a lot of people were filming and everything. I'm now seeing videos on TikTok and Twitter right now. It's crazy. Such an honor to perform.
Napaka-humble pa rin talaga nila.
Yes, finally!
Para kumain ng...
So, we need to eat. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video.
You're right, I love it. So that's it. Napakahaba ng video na to at napakarami kong posts. And I apologize for that shit. But I have to do that. Pero sa tingin ko pa nga, mabablock pa to eh, no? Hais, pero that was amazing. Lalo na yung go up rin, yung nostalgia doon, napaka... hindi ko ma-explain ba? Grabe. Grabe yun. Yung What talaga yung pinaka-favorite ko sa SB19 na banger. Pero yung go up talaga yung parang sa puso ko, pre. That's it. Curbs PH out.